this hill faces south, so it's like there might be some mushrooms to be had. We'll have to see.